fragments of his DNA chain are the same as ours. There's simply more of them, tightly packed with infinite genetic knowledge, almost like this being was